One, two. Okay. When does my time start? Just as soon as you start your whistle on that? Okay. Time is passing slowly. I count the seconds on the clock. The rays of sun left in the sky, the footsteps in my walk. Thermo is at 8 a.m., statics is at 9, 10 o'clock in Japanese, after the Starbucks line. 20 minutes walking home, and 30 minutes I eat. No dessert, just keep control. Homework is the treat. Everything is scheduled, everything is set. I just have to follow and never have to fret. Day by day, task after next, I'll take them one by one. And one by one, I'll pass them by, but passing's never done. Every day they add, and every day they take. A chunk of life, a piece of time I use for not my sake. Every time for someone else, the someones aren't a few. For mom and dad and Bob and sis, my friends, professors, you. A chunk of my life taken, a chunk of my life gone. A piece of my life not enjoyed, a piece, a scam, a con. It would all be okay if the piece was somewhat small, but it isn't what the name implies, the piece is more the all. It's made of saving money and making others proud and striving for exceptional, yet blending with the crowd. It's made of class attendance and studying for a test that always seems harder than all of the rest. It's being a good daughter, condemning what they condemn, and wanting what they want from me, because this life I owe to them. There are always dishes in the sink, trash to be taken out. The car is out of gas again. Windex, Lysol, shout! I need to call this person. I need to check this site. I need to go here, then there. A walk, a ride, a flight. They say follow my heart, but what they really mean is to follow my heart if it makes my wallet green, and my mind ever more keen, and my body a machine for a job they won't demean. But I think my soul can't take it, can't be anything but free, because it knows everything and anything it could be. It wants to be your lover. It wants to write and paint. It wants to explore what it is, a sinner or a saint. I could lie on a couch all day and contemplate the years. I could lie outside all night and watch the cosmic spheres. There's people out there I want to meet and places I want to see, and not just for vacation, not just for a spree. Maybe I'd invent time travel or practice throwing a ball, but whatever I choose to do, it would be my call. I want my life to be mine, mine and mine alone, for no one to direct and no one to condone. But wanting isn't enough, life runs a different way. It demands I pay the bills and listen to what they say. Life comes with an immutable tax, a formidable percent. The time I have to seek heaven is equaled with torment. I know my selfish dream describes a world that won't exist, and it doesn't do to linger on an imaginary tryst. I'll only hurt my heart, I'll only want to cry, I'll only hate them all, I'll only want to die. It's time that I grew up and embraced the life I've got. I know sometimes it's torture, but many times it's not. Many times there's laughter, a certain someone's kiss, songs achingly beautiful, moments of indescribable bliss. I'll put up with the storm clouds if it's what I have to do, to see the sky behind them, that heaven-soaked blue. The storm might last for weeks and bring unprecedented pain, but if soon I'll see the sunshine, I'll revel in the rain.